So if your parent has had a stroke, the most important thing you can do is find out what estate planning documents that they have, and if you're named in them as a decision maker. Things to be looking for are an advanced health care directive, a power of attorney, and potentially a living trust. All of those documents are important, so you're going to want to find those and contact an experienced estate planning attorney to discuss what you need to do.